Oh, what a beautiful day to go out for a drive. Open road, sunny skies with a slight breeze. Time to take the little to Jay-Z baby out for a drive. Oh, look at how gorgeous she is sitting there admiring the view. With the bronze G37's single turbo conversion. Cheese, this car's perfect still. I'm very sexually aroused by this motor. Enough jibber jabber, time to drive this thing. Right, oh look, another Supra. I can't be asked to look right, so I'll just pull out now. Skids for the kids shit, that was a bad idea. Stupid little red Fiesta scrub. Jesus sweat, the turbo pull on this thing is lethal. The lag is really long, but I don't give a flying toss. This car's so fast, man. It's crazy. Why buy a supercar when you can buy a Supra? Common sense, guys. This may be a bad idea. Yep, it's a bad idea. Save it, shit, and scrape the paint. Crap, not again, don't do this to me. Phew, saved it from hitting the rocks behind me. I don't even know why I enjoy driving this car. It's such a violent motor. Tries to kill me if I press the gas down even a little bit. Look at that stupid V8 tube thing. That A-Class is making me angry. No Supra, stop revving. It's scaring me, stay behind that car. No, what did I tell you, you naughty boy? Don't crash into the van. Ah, this car has a mind of its own. No, what are you doing, don't crash. For Pete's sake. When the car's not angry, it's such a great cruiser. Comfortable seats, gentle suspension, and it's actually kinda quiet like this. This is actually very pleasant. If you're looking for a cruiser, look no further. Get a Supra. This car handles so well. Okay, I said that way too soon, that was bad. Such a good cruiser. And a decent drifter. I never knew this car could do that. Jesus, the turbo. Let's slide. Okay, that was quite bad. I love this car. Hope that air felt quite funny. Oh shit, we are going into the field. I apologize profusely to the farmer who grew this good. Why do I keep damaging this car, man? It's so annoying. Oh, that was a decent drift, I liked that one very much. Oh look, a Ferrari, what's the retail on one of those? I want to race this cocky shit. 3, 2, go. Oh, and I've pretty much won already. Pathetic supercar owners, haha. Oh no, not this again. Shit, that was a bad one. That was a terrible one. Oh no. Crap, the car won't start. Oh no, I need to call the AA.
5 minutes later.
There's no damage on the car, but the engine screwed up. The AA said they won't fix the car unless this video gets 2,000 likes. So, you know what to do, lads.